CNBC's Jane Wells is in Simi Valley with a flying friend. Hello, Jane.
Hey there, Shep. You know, I'm at AeroVironment, and that is a replica of Ingenuity, which this company helped build for JPL, which is currently on Mars right now. And drones is one area where spending by everyone from the Pentagon to farmers is increasing.
The drone market is taking off, reaching new heights, including Mars. The global market for unmanned machines is predicted to double to $40 billion in 4 years, according to Levitate Capital. It's one area where most customers are increasing spending, says Drone Deploy, a drone software company backed by venture capital.
We do 1.5 million flights a year. In effect, that would make us the second busiest airport on Earth.
Drone Deploy is working with partners like Corteva Agriscience's Pioneer. Corteva is a $33 billion company in one of the fastest growing drone markets, agriculture.
Okay, now we're getting into the area that obviously we've got some major issues.
Farmer J.D. Coons is trying to find out where his corn isn't growing, usually a time-consuming task.
So going out and getting the stand counts will usually take, could take a half a day or several hours at least. And we can do it in 15, 20 minutes.
Probably a third of my growers probably have their own drones, where just a couple years ago, there really wasn't anyone that had a drone.
As soon as we give the go-ahead to our suspicious vehicle, they'll start rolling out.
But the biggest drone market is still defense, and AeroVironment is part of a new trend, adding ground robots to its product line. Now, when one of its drones spots suspicious activity, it can send in a robot to investigate and retrieve. And operating equipment has gotten so easy, even an idiot can do it.
It feels like it's going so fast.
But drones still face hurdles, weather, hacking attempts, battery life. But the biggest challenge of all?
I think the biggest challenge still remains the ability for our society and for the regulatory bodies to enable the adoption of these things and allow these things to be used with good intentions in mind.
Now, the terrestrial version of the Ingenuity drone, which you're looking at right now, is called Terry. But it is expected that commercial use of drones will surpass defense by 2025 for things like construction, public safety, power grid and rail line security, and also delivering you a pizza. Yep.
Do we know if Amazon's planning to make one of its own?
Amazon is now currently contracting with a couple of other countries to create parts for it. But AeroVironment has the expertise, and the CEO tells me he would love to partner with Jeff Bezos.
It looked like he was about to hit you there. I'm glad. Jane Wells, good to see you as always. Thank you.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.